clash.
Know your rights. Slate 75.
We're successful. You know, I think we've reached quite further than any original punk group.
We were always that ambitious as a group.
I think they only need to listen to the lyrics and now I think they get the full understanding of what the song's about.
Clash are rapidly becoming one of the hottest bands to hit American shores since the Four Lads from Liverpool. But their punk rock sound and wild stage antics reflect quite a different era.
First and foremost, what people don't understand about us is that we're into music and we play music, and that's number one. And we do all those other things after that fact, and we don't play music in order to do those things. We play music, we'd be playing music anyway. You know, I might be working in a cocktail bar playing Dean Martin hits, or, you know, he might be playing trombone in a radio orchestra, you know. But we would play music even if we'd never met.
But fortunately for their many fans, they did meet and started making music together in bassist Paul Simonon's garage in Brixton, a London slum area. And their hard-edged sound and political lyrics soon captured America's ear. With four albums to their credit, The Clash are working on their fifth album at New York's Electric Lady Studios.
We knew we were better than everybody else, and we wanted to prove it. And we wanted everybody else to turn around and say,
what a lot of big heads.
Yeah. No, yeah, those guys, yeah, we wanted to be recognized as good as we knew we were.
Last spring, The Clash made headlines when their sold-out Times Square shows were shut down by the New York Fire Department because of overcrowding. Their experiences in New York during that time are now being made into a feature film, Clash on Broadway, scheduled for release next spring.
Combat Rock on Epic Records and Cassettes.